hoping to do some wheeling and dealing on our weenie man.
How much do you want for this wiener?
900.
Motorized skateboard.
Yeah, remember how to ride a skateboard?
Not real. Ladies, can we help you?
Yes. We're here hoping to do some wheeling and dealing on our weenie man.
Wow, tell us about it.
This last summer, I bought it for my husband for his man cave. Somebody took it out of the man cave and brought it in the house. And I told him, I says, you can't have the wiener in the house.
How much did you buy it for?
I bought it for $1,200.
So I'm gonna come out because I gotta look at this.
I wanna see it.
We've had a few honks on the way here.
What's it made out of?
Fiberglass.
You paid $1,200 for this thing?
Yes, I did.
Of course. You even got those shoelaces.
How much do you want for this wiener?
I'm hoping for $900.
So how's $150?
How about $600? Because it'd be great advertising.
Hot dog shops.
Yeah.
Coney Islands, which are, I get it.
All over Detroit.
$250.
$250? The lowest I could go is $500. Five would be
the lowest. So if I gave you three crisp $100 bills right now, you wouldn't take it?
No, $500 would be the lowest I could go.
Sorry about that, Ben. Have a wonderful day.
All right, thank you.
Take your weenie and have fun.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies.
Bye.
Imagine walking in her house and that's in the living room?
Could you imagine?